There's no question that had it not been for the Radziner Rebbe, we wouldn't be wearing Techeiles, the real Techeiles today. He was, with his greatness, he was able to make the idea conceivable. So let's say he was wrong with the exact what he identified as Techeiles, but he put this in people's minds. He made it a subject of conversation.